Does TMG have to be taken in the fasting state?
Hi, I'm Chris Masterjohn, and I have a PhD in nutritional sciences. I am not a medical doctor, and nothing contained in this episode may be construed as medical or nutritional advice of any kind, or a substitute, therefore. This episode is meant purely as scientific education. If you wish to act on any ideas presented in this episode, please consult your physician first, and never take anything herein as a reason to contradict medical advice. With that said, enjoy the episode.
Jeff Huseby says, I'm trying to figure out the best time to take TMG as a poor methylator assessed from strategy genetic report made by Seeking Health. The body only creates it in the fasting state, right? Does that mean if it would be a waste of time to take in the fed state, or will the body store it for later use if taken during the fed state? Sometimes it's just easier to remember to take supplements with food rather than at random times routine meals. So TMG, you normally, yes, you would get it from oxidizing choline, and yeah, that's going to increase in the fasting state when you're low in methyl groups, but you are also going to eat TMG. And so dietary TMG, also known as betaine, contributes to that. So I don't see why you wouldn't be able to store it for later use. I wouldn't worry about it. But you know, you can always test that, right? So if TMG lowers your if TMG doesn't give you the homocysteine lowering response you're looking for, then try in the fasting state, see if it makes a difference. If you find it does, then you know, do what the results say. But as far as presumption, I wouldn't worry about it. I would just take it with meals if it's easier. Thank you, Jeff, for your question.
This episode was part of a Q&A for members of the CMJ Master Pass, where I hold monthly private Zoom Q&As for my members. The Master Pass also serves as a buyer's club with exclusive and massive discounts on your favorite premium foods and health products, including pasture-raised and wild meat and seafood, supplements, sleep accessories, water filters, phototherapy devices, and much more. If you'd like to participate in these Q&As, you can join the MasterPass at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass and use the code Q&A, spelled Q-A-N-D-A, Q&A, for 10% lifetime discount. I am currently working full-time on finishing my first book, Vitamins and Minerals 101, How to Get the Nutrients You Need on Any Diet. I will let you know when I have a release date. In the meantime, you can pre-order the book at chrismasterjohnphd.com/book. Testing Nutritional Status, the ultimate cheat sheet, has been newly released as version 1.3. This is my comprehensive system for managing nutritional status with lab tests, dietary analysis, and comprehensive intake of your signs and symptoms. The new version has a comprehensive guide to interpreting the Genova methylation panel. You can pick up your copy at chrismasterjohnphd.com/cheat sheet. In my consulting, I am neither a medical practitioner nor a coach. I serve as your data analyst and your strategist. I teach you scientific principles of health and wellness, help you analyze your data, and help brainstorm actionable strategies. You can sign up for a consultation at chrismasterjohnphd.com/consultations. Please consider supporting my work at no extra cost to you by visiting my support page and making a purchase with one of my affiliate links. Some of my most popular affiliates are also listed in the description of this video with links that will give me credit for your purchase. I will try to respond to comments when I can, but my presence will be intermittent while I'm finishing my book. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next episode.